here we've got the Trekology aluminum folding table, and as you can see, we're in Joshua Tree. We're out here in the middle of table semi nowhere. Fold out, flip the bar over and lock it into the little pin. Flip that bar over, lock it into the little pin, and there's your legs. In the stuff sack here, the table and the legs are in two separate little compartments to stop them from rattling around. Undo the elastic straps. And underneath here, there's two little metal rods that clip into the legs. Then you got your nice little table. It's a 22 by 18 by 16 inches high. Brown, some nice color. Especially when you're out here in the middle of nowhere. We're here having fajitas out here in the middle of Joshua Tree off the Desert Queen Road. We're having lunch here on our Trekology aluminum table. It's always nice to have a little table with you when you're out in the middle of nowhere. You got your eggs more on you?
Probably okay.
Not a sponsor. We've had a good day. We've hiked to
I love this table.
Yes, this table is very nice. Second time use out with the table.
Yeah, we had it out at Lake Kemet last week.
Yeah, we did Lake Kemet last week. Our new Trekology aluminum table. Table. It's pretty easy. Just unsnap the top, fold it up, put the elastic straps around the tabletop, slide it into its own little pouch inside the stuff sack. Pull the top support bars over, collapse the legs. Slide it down into the sack, pull the drawstring, all closed up, ready to go.